I once ruined a perfectly beautiful beach holiday in Cyprus with three small children by pinging increasingly pissy messages backwards and forwards between me and my then boss about a meeting the week after I got back. It was totally pointless. What I learned is how stress travels through organisations. Now my question for you is, are you a stress grower or a stress crusher? Tell me in the comments.
You've got mail.
If you can give me a clue what this is about, then maybe I might be able to help. As per my earlier message, I am just waiting for you to send me the important information that I need. ASAP. If this was so important, did you not think it would be a good idea to speak to me? We emailed your team and left two messages and two voicemails. Team, who got these messages? What are they about? I need to know ASAP.